Fifth problem. Evaluate integral x square cos x dx. LIAT rule. Algebra, trigonometric. Algebra first, trigonometric next. I is equal to integral x square cos x dx. X square is the first function and integral of cos x dx minus integral d by dx of x square and integral of cos x dx and dx. X square integral of cos x is sin x and minus integral of x square differentiation to x, integral of cos x dx is sin x dx. So, x square sin x minus 2 integral of x sin x dx, say equation 1. Again, we have to find out integral of x sin x dx using integration by parts. So, consider I1 is equal to integral x sin x dx. Now, x is the first function, integral of second function sin x dx minus integral of d by dx of x and integral of sin x dx and whole dx. Now, x into minus cos x and minus derivative of x is 1 and minus cos x dx. So, minus x cos x plus integral cos x dx minus x cos x, this is plus sin x, say equation 2. Now, from 1, and 2, I equals to x square sin x and minus 2 times minus x cos x plus sin x. X square sin x plus 2x cos x and minus 2 sin x plus constant of integration. Sixth one, integral x sin square x dx. So, this problem cannot be done directly unless we change sin square x in terms of cos 2x. So, first let us change sin square x in terms of cos 2x. After that, let us proceed for the problem. Now, solution. I equals to integral x sin square x dx. See, we know that 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 2 sin square x. So, what does it mean by sin square x? That is 1 minus cos 2x by 2. So, this we can write integral x of 1 minus cos 2x by 2 of dx. So, 1 by 2 is taken out, integral x minus x cos 2x dx we can write. Now, this is half of integral x dx minus integral of x cos 2x dx. this is x square by 2 half times x square by 2 minus integral of x cos 2x dx. This is equation 1. Why should we say equation 1 means? Again, we have to apply the integration by parts. Now, consider I1 equals to integral x cos 2x dx. X is the first function, integral of cos 2x dx minus d by dx of x and integral of cos 2x dx and whole dx. Now, this is x sin 2x by 2 minus derivative of x is 1. This is sin 2x by 2 dx. This is x sin 2x by 2 minus 1 by 2 taken out, integral of sin 2x dx. Now, x sin 2x by 2 and minus 1 by 2. This is minus cos 2x by 2. This will be x sin 2x by 2 plus cos 2x by 4. Say equation 2. Now, from 1 and 2, this I is equal to half times x square by 2, this one, and minus of x sin 2x by 2 plus cos 2x by 4 multiply with half, x square by 4 minus x sin 2x by 4 minus cos 2x by 8 plus constant of integration. Next, seventh problem. Integral x cos square x dx. Okay. Here I equals to integral x cos square x dx. We know that 1 plus cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x. This cos square x is equal to how much? 1 plus cos 2x by 2. So, we have integral x of 1 plus cos 2x by 2 of dx. 1 by 2 is taken out, integral of x plus x cos 2x dx. Now, half integral of x dx plus integral of x cos 2x dx. See equation 1. Now, we have to integrate this one separately. So, consider I1 is equal to integral x cos 2x dx. First function is x, integral second function cos 2x dx minus integral of derivative of the first function, that is d by dx of x, and integral of cos 2x dx and whole dx. Now x, this is sin 2x by 2 minus integral sin 2x by 2 dx. This is x sin 2x by 2 minus of integral sin 2x dx. Now x sin 2x by 2 minus half times minus cos 2x by 2. This is x sin 2x by 2 plus cos 2x by 4, say equation 2. From 1 and 2 we get I equals to, what is I? Half times, this is x square by 2 and plus, this is x sin 2x by 2 plus cos 2x by 4, multiply with half. X square by 4 plus x sin 2x by 4 plus cos 2x by 8 plus constant of integration.